don't realize how actually flexible he even really is. See, bridge section, girders, move. Have you seen a picture of the final product? This?
This is the one on the website. I was actually just in Walton. I was actually out at the factory a couple weeks ago and saw them fabricating some of this stuff from the balls that's not on yet.
You call them the pods. Pod yes. Sections. There's two of them. It's going to be a smaller one that's going between these column lines.
That was actually when I came down this morning, I was surprised to see the steel going in, because the concrete wasn't quite.
The beauty of construction, as you well know, is...